And in case you're wondering what that voice sounded like by itself, the one I used in the other recording was a combination of piano and quote-unquote choir.